Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jhatpat Khana. I will show you today. Try.
Take 1 tablespoon ghee. Clarified butter it is. And now we will add milk powder. 1/2 cup. I add total 1/4 cup ghee and put off your heat now. And now we will add badam or almond, 1 to 1.5 tablespoon, chironji and pistachio. You can add as per your need. Char mugar also 1 tablespoon. Add khaskhas 1 tablespoon, elaichi and jaifal or nutmeg you can say, nutmeg and cardamom 1 teaspoon, coconut 1/4 cup and now mix and our filling is ready. You can add sugar little bit, 1 to 2 tablespoon. Add kesar and honey. As per you need, I am adding 2 tablespoon honey. Add cinnamon, black pepper and mix well. I add little bit milk powder also. Take 2 cups of atta. Add 1 tablespoon ghee or you can add oil. Add 1/2 cup butter and make a dough. Roll your puri and now give the cuts like this. Add your filling. And secure your sides. Now we will fry this. See, now it is ready, golden brown. Serve your gujia.
Always be with Jhatpat Khana. So thank you very much for watching this video and have a good taste.